Hi, I'm Ilse.
And I'm Charlotte.
And we're gonna do the language challenge. That is a game where you try to guess what a word means from another language and how you pronounce it.
Yeah, so we decided to do it with three of our ESC volunteer friends. Ilse is from the Netherlands, I'm from Germany, and then we have a Spanish guy from the UK, but he also speaks Welsh, and a Slovenian guy. So yeah, five different languages. And yeah, I hope you like the video.
Pop-ti-ping.
Is it really
ping pong? Oh. I'm just imagining what like, Welsh people need words for.
Like, is it like a span? Like Popeye? Like
Pepper the Pig is not a name.
What is it? Like, is it like?
I think it's
an object.
I think it's something. A kitchen utensil.
Oh, she's screaming ghosts.
Maybe it's.
Think about the sound.
Pop-ti-ping.
Oh, like when bread comes out of a
microwave.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Ping.
What shall I do? Pindakas.
Oh, that means kindergarten.
No. Okay.
Is it
mailbox?
What?
No. Is it possible to work it out just from the word?
No, it's like if you literally translate it, it's just it's also not like the same in English. But part of it is like this is probably
Panda.
No,
Tinder match.
What? No.
Tinder match.
No. This okay. Do you need some help?
No.
Okay. No. Okay. He doesn't.
Can we get it?
Is it a drink?
No, but you're getting close.
Is it in like food?
Yeah.
English?
Okay.
It's food.
Oh, it's toast food. With chocolate on top.
No.
Biscuits.
No.
Is it two words?
Two in words.
Oh, that's one, cheese.
Like, yeah, that's cheese.
Oh, okay.
But it's not cheese.
Oh.
What?
Cheesecake.
This is just the word cheese, but it is not cheese.
Cheesecake.
Kas means cheese.
Yeah, kas means cheese, but it is no cheese.
Pinda.
Why is this here for you?
Cream cheese.
I got cheese because we call it queso.
No.
Cottage cheese.
No.
Is it a kind of cheese?
Cheese on cheese on cheese.
Is cheese in the word in English?
No.
Is it a Dutch kind
butter instead of cheese?
Mm.
What?
It's butter instead of cheese. We say cheese but it's English. It's butter in English.
Butter on toast.
No. You put it on. You put it on your bread and it has pinas on it.
Pinas.
Peanut butter. Peanut butter, yeah.
Oh.
You said peanut.
This is peanut cheese, actually.
You call it peanut cheese. That's disturbing.
Yeah,
that's
terrible. Book?
Bierbauch. Like a book?
No.
No.
It's something to do with beer.
Mm. Yeah. This is beer.
A pub?
No.
A brewery? No.
Bartender?
No.
Is it a brewery?
The good thing where you put your beer inside?
Beer glass. Beer.
No.
Like where you make the beer?
No, it's like something that happens to you after you
drunk.
Drink a lot of beer.
Puke.
No, it's like...
burped.
No.
Like,
bowels.
You get drunk.
It's the body part.
Ah,
oh, you're... How do you call this part of the...
Belly?
Oh, beer.
No.
Belly.
No,
beer belly.
Oh, my God! I know,
like these old men.
Mm. It's like the thing that when you drink a lot of alcohol, it.
No, it's just that you get fat, basically.
Pregnant.
Oh,
that a really specific kind of fat.
Klet.
Close.
Cheese.
No.
That's something. Klet is some
like close somehow.
Switzerland.
No, it's not close.
Body part.
No, it's not body part.
Is this subject?
It's a place in your house, you can say.
Toilet.
Bed.
Kitchen.
Bed! No.
Is it a place or a piece of furniture?
It's easier for you.
Maybe it's a special room they have in Slovenia that no one else has.
Basement.
Like,
I was thinking about basement, but I don't know how is the fucking name on English.
Casa.
House. An object. It's easy because it's around here.
Like a table?
No. I say
stool.
Around.
Chair.
Camera.
No.
Clothes. Like not a jacket?
I say enough, I think. I say enough.
Mm, on this table.
I say enough. I said around here. Around here doesn't mean only in the kitchen.
Around.
But it isn't like a pencil in the kitchen or
yes, so much around here. Yeah.
Trash bag.
No.
What is it?
A box.
Yo, I was thinking.
Do you pronounce it Pilipala?
Pilipala.
Pilipala. You are.
Pilipala.
Is it like a pepper or something?
Pilipala.
It's not a building.
Ping pong.
Is it a sport? Every word is to you ping pong.
Yeah, because like PP, you know, ping pong, you know.
Yeah.
Is it an animal?
It is an animal.
What? A horse?
It's two words and translated to English also.
But it's not English?
Like a it's unicorn? Welsh. Oh my
It's Welsh.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Baby cat?
I think the word in English might be one word together, but it's.
Butterfly.
Yeah.
Because I was thinking butterfly and fly, like, no, that's together, you know? And then you said that, and I was butterfly, yes.
Nicht.
Not. No.
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 Nicht.
It's not no.
Chips.
Nicht in German means not.
If you call humans animals.
What? What?
If you call a human an animal, then.
Then it's a nicht. Nicht.
Yeah.
If you call a human an animal.
Then it's an animal.
How does that make sense?
Humans are also called animals, right? Sometimes.
Yeah.
So it's a human.
Yeah. Obvious clue.
When you call a human an animal.
Yeah, some people
call it an animal.
Like a beast.
No.
Nicht means human. Paloma.
Paloma. Is it like a
plum?
Paloma.
No.
It's a palm tree.
No. No.
Is that food?
Is it something to drink?
Is it an animal?
Kids eat.
Yeah.
Is it a cat? No.
It's an animal.
What looks like? What's it called? A spider?
No.
No. What's it called for washing your things? You know.
Okay. It's an animal.
It's an animal.
It's a lot.
I don't know if your clothes are getting washed by an animal.
Does it begin with a P in English?
Hmm?
Does it begin with a P in English?
Yeah.
A penguin.
Panther.
I'm giving you a lot of clue.
Wait. Panther.
No.
Penguin.
No.
Panda.
No.
Pigeon.
Yeah.
What?
It's a pigeon.
What?
Congratulations.